Namaste, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today I'll be showing you how to make the prasadam for the first day of Navratri, which is on 10th October. And we are going to make whole green moong sundal. These are the ingredients. This is whole green moong, which is 1 cup I've taken. A little bit of grated coconut, some asafoetida, curry leaves, mustard seeds, urad dal, dry red chilies, salt and a little bit of oil. So first you have to wash and soak the moong for 8 hours. It has been soaking for 8 hours now. Then we have to pressure cook it for 1 whistle. Let's take it in this. Remove any excess water that you have. Just add a little bit of salt. Remaining salt we can add later. Keep it in the pressure cooker and cook it for 1 whistle. Now let's open this and see. Next, heat some oil in a pan, add some mustard seeds, a little bit of urad dal, 1 dry red chilli, a few curry leaves, and this is hing or asafoetida. Next, add in the boiled moong and with a light hand saute it together. The moong grain should be separate, they should not become mashed. Finally, add some grated coconut to it. And salt, we had added only a little bit while cooking. Now, remaining salt we can add now. And just mix it all together for just 1 or 2 minutes. Yes, now you can switch it off. And your whole green moong sundal is now ready to be offered to Devi as a naivedya. And then we can all have it as prasad. Do try out this recipe, share it with your family and friends, and get back to Geeta's Kitchen for more such easy recipes. Thank you.